Thanks for logging on to WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. We do have some subtle changes in the forecast. We may see a few showers around early this evening, then overnight partly cloudy skies. Now, we'd like to see our temperatures falling as we head into fall, but they are rising with temperatures into the 90s over the next couple of days. We do have a welcome change, though, in the forecast by next week. Our overnight temperatures take us down into the low to mid 60s with partly cloudy skies. Any rain we have around will have ended. That warm flow continues into the day tomorrow. We'll look for mostly sunny skies. It's going to be a hot day, folks, with a high temperature in the low 90s for both the Piedmont Triad as well as our foothill communities, even into the mountains. Highs tomorrow afternoon will be in the mid 80s, mostly sunny conditions. Of course, if you want to look ahead at the weekend, you can join us on WXII 12 News or right here on WXII12.com.